okay, so I'm headed to the gym now. I'm gonna meet up with Jeff and Dani to give my body a real workout. And y'all can watch me suffer. So I'm just at Dani's house waiting for Jeff to arrive to kick our butts. And before I get ready for my workout, I'm gonna have myself a cup of tea and also take my Ultimate Thermofit. I just take two of these little suckers in the morning before my workout or before any workout. And it really helps me to burn an extra 278 calories. Plus, it helps me sweat more, which means that fat is crying, which means there's fat loss happening. And yeah, it's great because, you know, it doesn't cause those heart palpitations. It's all natural, and I just love it. So my ThermoFit is like one of the steps in the Triple Threat program, which is really amazing. I've been able to lose like 20 pounds on this system, so it's been great. I just freaking love chai tea. It's so soothing. There's so much spice in it. So Jeff is late and we have to wait on him to start our workout because we try to go work out by ourselves, but obviously we're back at the apartment building, so shows you how much we need Jeff right now. So we're gonna try this one more time. Jeff is here. So now we're really gonna die. Are you crying in the corner?
No, I walked into the wall.
Are you serious? Wake up, Dani, wake up.
Hi, Jeff.
Wow, you guys are very dry. You showered and changed, right?
Yeah, I
did. Brittany, you did.
Yeah. No, the sweat got soaked back up.
Mm-hmm. Turn around, let me see.
Soaking out of your body when you sweat.
Yeah, but I don't eat though. I'm sodium free.
I don't want to do this. I want to be great.
Hey, 12.
Up. Nazi.
Nazi.
Ready? Ready? In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down, down. Up, up. 1. Down, down. Up, up, 2, bum down. Up, up, 3, bum down. Up, up, 4, bum down. Up, up, 5, bum down. Up, up, 6. Only 2 more, guys. Come on, let's go. 20 second break. Look at this. Second break. Go strong. Ready? Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up, down, down, up, up. 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 Two more. Down, down, up, up. Down, down, up, up. Up, up.
So we decided it'd be a good idea to take the stairs. So to the 5th.
5 flights of stairs.
Long ass stairs. Camera woman in the back.
There's only one. We need between 30 a level. It's honestly so frustrating trying to get your toes done or your nails done or your eyebrows done or wax or something done and the salon's always busy. Like, I have very little time to spare and I think it's really important to be cute and stuff, but it's also inconvenient when you have to wait on other people. So what I've decided to do is go ahead and give myself a damn pedicure. Try to tune up these nails and maybe even fix these eyebrows. Yeah, so I'm gonna soak my feet and tune up my nails. I'm actually gonna use this actual scrub. At my sister's baby shower, she gave out this homemade scrub that one of her girlfriends made or my sister's made. I don't know exactly who made it, but yeah, it's like sugar and honey and something else, but it totally smells great, and I heard it's really moisturizing. So I'm going to go ahead and use that and then do a mask as well as wrap. Like, a really busy day. I had amazing workouts. So yeah, when it comes to like doing my eyebrows myself, I really doubt I can do that. So I might just utilize these bangs that I find to be so annoying and hide them. But I'll try to like tune them up. So this is the sugar that I'll be using. The way how my feet are super duper soft right now, oh my gosh, I have to figure out what's in this. But they're so moisturized, like, it feels so good. I didn't even like scrub it with anything except the scrub. So whatever's in there, some cocoa butter, something, shea butter, something. My feet are super duper moisturized. Love it. So I'm going to actually wrap my stomach. I'm really trying to flatten that out for, you know, a couple things I want to do this year. Been really working on getting abs. It's going to take some time, but that's the goal. Hote? Okay. So to help speed up my results, I'm going to use my It Works Ultimate Body Applicator. You know, that crazy wrap thing? Yeah. I'm going to use that and wrap my tummy. So this helps to tighten, tone, and firm. And it's also a topical detox, so it's going to absorb into my pores and shrink those expanded fat cells. Just got to drink lots of water, which is okay, because I need to clear up my skin too. Well, now that I'm all wrapped up, I can go relax and paint my nails.